If you choose to do private lesson training, and you have the option of either coming to our facility here, and we work one-on-one with you. It's a great environment. We have a lot of the distractions and the environment that will help your dog learn that it's not so static as, let's say, your home, and it will help the dog absorb more information. But that's the benefit of working at an individual location. But you also have the ability to bring a trainer to your home, and we'll come through a combination of private lesson training and video training. We're going to give you the opportunity to establish those boundaries, set the structure up within your home. We will give you tips and help, guidance on what not to have, where to place things, how to structure your house, how to do the activities in the environment that's provided. And so it just really, the difference is what's your preference. And of course, there's gonna be a bit of a price difference between having a trainer come specifically to your location or you coming to our location.